Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. Dear faculty member, I am Abdullah, in charge department of Social and Gender Studies University of Swat. I would like to request you all to prepare a lecture and record your videos and then upload these videos on the YouTube channel that we created today, Sociology. This is the name of YouTube channel, and I made all of you as a communication manager so that you can upload your own video lecture on this YouTube channel. Now I would like to discuss and demonstrate how you will prepare your own video lecture. So your voice will be in the background and you will present your slides just like in your class. So I would like to demonstrate that thing to you. So first of all, you will download the screen recorder, and this screen recorder is CyberLink screen recorder. After downloading, you will install it, and then you will start your own presentation. For example, my class with the 8th semester is conflict resolution. So this is my class, conflict resolution. So how you will record your own video? So first of all, you will, for example, this is my first lecture, I would like to record it. So in conflict resolution, what you will learn in conflict resolution? So dear students, you will understand what conflict is about and how people react to the conflict. Dear students, پدې کورس کې به تاسو دا پیژنې چې کنفلیکټ څه ته وایي او ولې خلک ریئکټ کوي په کنفلیکټ کې. دا سیکنډ تھنګ از ریکګنایز وای سم کنفلیکټ از ټو بی ایکسپیکټډ اینڈ وای اٹ از ا پارٹ آف هیلدی ریلیشن شپ. وای سم کنفلیکٹس ان اور ڈے ٹو ڈے لائف از ٹو بی ایکسپیکٹډ. اٹس ا نارمل تھنګ. اٹس ناٹ این ایکسٹرا آرڈینری تھنګ. اٹس ا نارمل تھنګ. And why the conflict itself is a part of the healthy relationship. When there is no disagreement, there will be no improvement. So it means that conflict is a part of our healthy relationship. The relationship may be personal relationships, family relationships, professional relationship. So don't worry about the conflict, the existence of the conflict, but you have to manage that conflict. Similarly, have an insight into the various modes that can be used in conflict resolution. In this course, we will also discuss various modes of the conflict resolutions. For example, some modes will be applicable in the personal relationship conflict, and some modes can be applicable in the professional relationship conflict management. So it's about the different modes, what mode you can use in a specific relationship and in specific conflict resolution. So dear faculty member, you will prepare the whole lecture like this, and then you will record like this. For example, this was a little about my first lecture. So then I